westward from the Davis Strait. It's there, 'twas said to lie, the sea route to the Orient, for which so many died, seeking gold and glory, leaving broken, weathered bones, and a long forgotten, lonely care of stones. Ah, for just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin, reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wild and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea.
3 centuries thereafter, I take passage over land in the footsteps of brave Kelso, where a sea of flowers began. Watching cities rise before me and behind me sink again, this tardiest explorer driving hard across the plain.
Ah, for just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin, reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wild and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea. Through the night behind the wheel, the mileage clicking west, I think upon Mackenzie, David Thompson, who cracked the mountain ramparts and showed a path for me to race the roaring Fraser to the sea. First men to this way, like them I led a settled life, I threw it all away to seek a Northwest Passage at the call of many men, to find there but the road back home again. Ah, for just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin, reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one.